All right, we are going to now move on with some. Yeah. Versus human. All right. Well, we're going to have some. Ken Mirror match. So, what's the name of this? White and. Which one is. Make sure the controls are good. Update. This is now going to be. Super Puzzle Fighter.
So there's no hard drop on the arcade version?
No. Okay. All right. I think his butt is pressed. All right. So, virtual and just sitting there going at it. Oh, hold on right quick. Okay, so we are going to go by the two rounds per game. Of course, the thing is that someone accidentally pressed the fast cycle button. So that's why the game is more sped up as it is. But, okay. The 70M already got first round in. All right, building up. Of course, you got a good stack. Got the red bomb ready to explode in just a bit. Virtual World could be in trouble. Alright. But he got a red bomb. Virtual World dude has his red bomb ready. Oh, nice little drop. Okay. Alright. Oh, lots of red too. And if he gets another red bomb, it's gonna be a big counter. Let's see what happens. Yellow. Here's on green to clear up a little bit, just a little bit. That's the yellow. Oh, combo drop. Nice. Trying to keep it up alive, but still not enough. Oh, man, this is devastating. And we're going to have first game go to the 70M. Hold on, quick.
I think the game was sped up.
Sorry, yo. That was me. That's an accident. But, yeah. Yep, that was good. Slide your character change. Okay, your change. Okay. You're sending me in. Looking really strong. Got the big blue. Waiting for the blue drop. Does have the red though, so when that changes color, oh my god, this is gonna be very devastating. All the red is gone, and the blue and the green. That is big damage. Two chain goes up a bit, but the red bomb for your Yosemite is there. Okay. Right now, so much the pieces are in favor for your Yosemite. You can just need the red, that will help. It's a start. Yosemite M though, of course. Got a yellow with some damage there, and he can touch that big green. Oh no, this is devastating. I think this can be it. Yeah. 2-0. Hold on.
You keep the same character.
Okay. Very comfortable with the post games here. He was moving fast, retro low. Now trying to catch up with him. Retro just needs a yellow and a red to do some big damage. And right now, I think this is some big danger. Major combo. Oh no. Yeah, this doesn't have the hard drop, unfortunately, so, yeah. It can be a hinder to some people. Nice. Now, let me look up. Can you extra hard drop in the Do a fast drop in the game. Huh? So what up?
The DVR?
Oh. Sorry about that. Yeah, so they don't have hard drop in the original arcade mode. Yeah. Definitely next time we'll do it, we'll probably get a PS3 out, get that version. Yeah. So, of course, it's to make things go faster, but on to the match. So now we got nice damage. The chain is really devastating. The red. Hold on just a bit. Just a bit. Gets the green. Not enough. There's the red. There's the blue. So maybe good bit of damage. Let's just slow down. Oh, good fight on the red. But that's better than the damage than that. Okay. Slow him down. Does that mean nothing? Thank you. Issues. Yeah, SNM really found out really promise again. Just a little bit. Yeah, that's lots of yellows. Yeah, SNM is really comfortable right now. Once Metro gets a yellow or red, it'll be a lot. I know more about strategies with the characters. Wow, this is just really not in my favor. Beast not coming for Metro well, not to save him. And I'm ready to see. Not too well. Trying to see if we can climb up to the hill. Wow. The fuck? How's it going? I'll be right back.
Round 2, fight! 切り捨てるのみ。
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 Let's go.
切り捨てるのみ。
Oh!
10 to 0, and GG's to both players. We'll switch over to MKX. Thank you.